apparently he's on the same tires that he was on at this event last year, so...